In each episode, there will be one challenge and one elimination at the end of the show. With over $20,000 in cash and prizes, and a contract with Beam Artists up for grabs. Who will be the next Mr. Singapore World? Welcome to Mr. Singapore World, the Survivors Edition. My name is Joshua Ang.
And I'm Wallace Ang. And today, the challenge is very interesting and very meaningful. You'll be washing cars and all proceeds will go to Project Awareness.
That's right. We're here today at Monster Shine Singapore and we're using products from Umi to wash the cars.
And can I introduce James from Umi and Irene from Monster Shine. Hey!
Thank you so much for having us here.
That's right. And also today, we had our special guest, a world bowling champion, and also
Beam Artist. Yeah. Welcome. Thanks for being here. Do you guys have anything to say to our contestants?
Well, all the best to all of you. All right. Cool.
I would say we are here for a very meaningful cause. Mm-hmm. And guys, work hard, and wash the car well, especially my car. Enjoy the process. Yes.
Yes. Same thing. All of us are here for a good cause. So tell you, gotta look. Performances,
you know, I hope. Thank you. Yeah. All right, without further ado, let's cut to the chase and start the competition.
Yes, and please don't destroy the cars.
Challenge begin!
Wet the whole car first, okay? Straight away, just wash like that. So once you wash everything ready, you got to ensure that someone pour the whole car with plain water. One side of soapy water at every one time. Everybody wash. Rinse. Everybody dry.
What I have here is a Umi multi-purpose cleaner. This can be used on hard surfaces like wood, leather, things like that. So what it does is actually uses probiotics to kill harmful bacteria.
So this version here is the air and fabric, which you can use on soft surfaces and also fabrics, and it can rid of odors such as durian, pee, and even sweat.
My name is Rutra Ram, I'm from Silly Buddies, the red team. I believe everyone contributed equally, even if maybe not all of them are here today, but they did contribute for the idea, concepts and the props as well. So I would say that's a team effort.
My name is Jimmy from Red Angels. Sean is... it's my... biggest or strongest competitor here in Mr. World Singapore.
Hi everyone, my name is Rambala and I'm from Team White, We Are One. My biggest competition in the scenic category, I wouldn't actually choose someone is better than the other. I think everybody is, like I said before, everybody is on par. The judges would decide who shines a bit more than the other.
Hi everyone, I'm Kenji. My team is Great White.
Who is your biggest competition?
I think Ron and Aaron, because they are very capable in the Pacific areas. So everyone got different talents, so it's competitive.
Nosotros lo somos antes de la arma. Dime, ¿cómo tú te quieres a venir, ma? Dime, ¿cómo Was all the cars coming in and they would keep asking and asking. That was the tough part.
No, but I saw them asking for donations
outside.
And they were very successful. I'm a little worried.
Is that fair, Wallace?
I don't know, but from what we have inside the box, I think we might be in trouble. Okay, now let's welcome the representatives from Monster Shine.
Thank you so much for having us here today.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah. So we understand that, you know, you and your team have also consolidated and, you know, wanted to do a good cause. So you also want to donate. So whether you vote for you donate to the red team or the white team, doesn't matter.
Do you have anything new to say, seriously?
I'm just gonna say that because it's for a good cause.
We are very confident of winning.
Okay, never mind. I'm sure you guys will just do the right thing, and whatever you do,
it is the right thing.
Thank you. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. All I can say is that it was a very, very close fight.
Yes.
And one of the teams won by a very small margin.
Yes, but I would say everybody put in a lot of effort. I think, you know, everybody has been very enthusiastic about, you know, this event. And can we please invite Jason?
Talk about project awareness.
Yes, project awareness.
Yes, Jason!
All the money that has been raised today will be donated to Project Aware.
Okay.
Okay, thank you Mr. Wu for all your support for Project Awareness. And I know you all have been going through North, South, East of Singapore to help Project Awareness. So thank you all for this support.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you guys. Alright, so that was the good news. Now we have the not so good news.
Yeah, not so good news.
Okay.
I would say it's a very close fight.
It was
amongst both teams. Maybe Wallace, you would like to announce how much your team did.
Okay.
How much did your team do?
All right, so let Shireen do. Yeah. Okay. Do it. Tell them how much have they gotten? Yeah.
All right. So for the Ray team, we have raised $1,804.
For the white team's result, your white team, do you think you all did better or worse? What do you think?
We did our best.
We did your best. That's most important.
The best is
but we'll enough. Let Chloe announce the results. So for the white team.
For the white team we have 1,836 dollars.
So like I said, both teams work very hard. But for this episode there will be one elimination.
Okay.
And your team will have to choose one member to be eliminated.
Okay, so yeah, no choice guy. You have to eliminate one of your peers. So think carefully about how you're gonna choose. Alright? Okay, so there you go.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Alright, so now we have Irene and Alastair from Monster Shine.
Irene and Alastair.
Okay, again, thank you for being so enthusiastic. Thank you for visiting us, Monster Motors, Monster Shine. I wish the best of luck to all the contestants. Mm. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All
let the red team decide and we'll be back with the results. Okay, the results are in, and the two contestants who have garnered the highest number of votes are Aaron.
Yes!
You're already here?
Yeah, ready.
No, you know that you're gonna get the highest.
Yeah.
Why is that so?
I can feel it.
We've got a pulse.
You guys what have you done to him? Okay, besides Aaron, the other contestant that has gotten the highest number of votes is Tommy. Who's not here today. All right, so it's between you and Tommy. So who will be leaving the competition today? And that is Aaron. You are safe. You are safe in the competition. So Tommy will be leaving the competition.
My name is Ron and I'm from Chilipadi. I voted for Aaron because I always wanted to win, William to win. And then I have to choose among them. So I'm not going to vote for William. And then John and Maurice are sweet guys, so I'm not going to eliminate them as well. And then I wanted Sin Ming because he is an asset of this team, so I have to retain Sin Ming. So left with Sean and Aaron. So between the two, I voted on him.
Tommy, because he's not here. So Tommy, because he's not here.
I don't like to pick a name, but if I had to choose somebody as I need to, I would choose myself still. I can't bear to vote any one of my team members because they've equally contributed a lot.
Oh yeah, funny question. I just felt that I was chit-chatting with the rest of the team, and then I think the vote will count, so I think it'll have some impact with the voting, so I chose Tommy.
Who did I vote for and why? I voted for Aaron. Do I think he might have contributed to my team losing? Frankly, I think he did help us in this competition, but for the future competitions, if he's going to be this hard to work with, no amount of money that he contributes is going to help.
I woke up to Tommy because he seldom come attend the activity. I just come one time soon.
Do you think it's the reason that a lot of your teammates...
Maybe I'm too strong already. Jealous?
There will be another elimination in the next episode. So, do tune in for more excitement and more drama.
We'll see you guys. Woo!